I am speed. One winner, four losers. Okay, let's do this.
Ladies and gentle cars, welcome to the Radiator Springs Grand Prix! And boy, it's going to be a humdinger of a race, too. Check out them fancy racing outfits. Yep, we got some familiar faces. And some new guys, too.
I say, lovely day to rip it up on a small town track, eh?
And of course, we got my best friend here to Radiator Springs' most famous race car, Mr. Lightning McQueen. So let's get this show on the road.
Oh, you like that? Have some more.
Excuse me, coming through.
Now that's just wrong.
Certainly not enough.
That hurts.
Well, I'm going to pretend that never happened.
Lightning? Are you in there? Lightning!
What? Downshift. Check her flag.
Lightning, wake up!
Oh, what? Did I win?
I think you were dreaming.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured that.
No, it wasn't any ordinary race. It was the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And you were in it. And Doc. And Mater was the announcer.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What?
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
Oh, you got that right.
Well, today's a great day for it. Doc's looking for you. He wants you to meet him out at Willie's Butte later. And I saw some new cars hanging out at Flo's. Maybe fans of yours looking for a race.
Wow, sounds like I better get busy.
Hey, kid! You ready to go after the Piston Cup?
Yeah, showtime.
Well, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice. Well, you've been taking it kind of easy around town for a while now, so we got to get you back into shape before the new season starts. Besides, they just don't let anybody with four wheels race for the Piston Cup, you know. First, you've got to place in enough races, games, and competitions to qualify. Then you can go back to the big leagues, all right? So what do you say? You ready to get moving?
Ka-chow!
I'll take that as an okie-dokie.
When you leave here, everybody's gonna be all, look at that car, man.
Hey, Lizzie, what you got there?
Oh, postcards. Old ones, too.
I've been collecting these for a long time, from all the way down Route 66.
Wow. Oh, look at that one.
Some of these go back 60... It's a blizzard!
Don't worry, Lizzie, I'll find them. They can't have gone too far.
Hubba, hubba.
We got a race coming up.
Ah, you're the esteemed American racer, Lightning McQueen, correct?
Okay.
Splendid! How fortuitous! My colleague Gerald and I were hoping to engage your attention in a little competitive excursion.
Was that English?
British, my dear boy. We've hopped across the pond to give you Yanks 1-4, eh?
What about you guys?
We have also come for a challenge.
All right then, welcome. The more the merrier.
Yeah.